I'm StormTrack meteorologist Tom Hagen. Here's your web weather update on KansasFirstNews.com. We are tracking a beautiful fall day across the area. Lots of sunshine today with highs in the low 70s. Tonight, though, could see some scattered showers and storms. We'll be tracking those for you. 72 today, tomorrow 80 degrees, Thursday 80, and then we're tracking in the threat of heavy rain on Saturday. Could be a soggy way to kick off the weekend. That's your forecast. Have a good one.